What's going on, everybody? If you are new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the channel. So today I'm going to show you how to make this pop-up cube box. It is very easy to make. Do watch full video. If you like it, do give the thumbs up. I have made 4 cubes. You can make as much as you want to. So, without wasting time, let's get started. Things you will need is compass, rubber, scissor, rubber band, some designer sheet, 2 craft sheet, both 15 by 15 cm, pencil, scale, cutter and glue. Take 1 craft sheet, mark 5x cm on both up and down side and join them. On side, mark 5 cm, 1.5, 1.5, again 5. On left side, same, 5 cm, 1.5, 1.5 and 5 cm. Join them. Make cross at corner, like this. And cut the shaded part. Now take scissor. Cut it slightly and make diagonal at edges. Now take cutter. You don't have to cut, just slightly mark it so that it could bend easily. Bend each line like I have shown. So this is very important point. Always take compass and rubber to make hole so that it won't cut your hand. Also you have to make diagonal on this side. Make one more exactly the same. Join them properly. Then turn it around and paste any design you want to, or paste any picture. Now take rubber band, cut it half and tie it closely to each other like this. Keep something heavy to hold on. Now apply glue on the sides and paste it like this. Same on the other side. Apply glue and paste it. Apply glue on the top and paste it like this. You can see our cube is ready. I have made 3 more like this in different colors. Now wrap the rubber band around and mark the size. You can see 2 from the sides and length and breadth is 10 cm by 5 cm. Now take black paper. You have to keep 5 cm more from the actual length and breadth. Now mark 2 cm from each side and join them. like this. Now cut it like this. Again, you don't have to cut it, just slightly to bend it easily. Fold it like this. Apply glue on edges and paste it. Now, as you can see, it's perfect. Keep it aside. Take another sheet, mark 2 cm, 6.5, 2 cm, 6.5, 1 cm, and here 11.5 cm. Again, take cutter and mark it to bend it easily. Now fold it. Apply glue and paste it. You can see it's perfect. It's so optional to paste some design on it, or you can decorate it as you want to. So you can see our pop-up cube box is ready. Let's see. And it's perfect. So if you like the video, do give it a thumbs up, and if you don't like the video, any suggestion, feel free to give. Also do subscribe my channel. Thank you. So today I'm going to show you how to make this